ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.
May I request Dr. Rekha Pandey onto the dais?
Which in fact the profession of archaeologists could not have done, have not done at all. Earlier we were urging our directors to hold conferences, diagnostic seminars and engineering seminars and conferences on various aspects of collecting this kind of seminars and bringing people together, and now she has given me an opportunity to meet my young friends who are working in the department and met longer, some long time back. And now I am able to see them all, and I feel that this is like my family function, where I am able to see all my people. I thank you very much, madam.
Prince Dr. Adam Stuart Green to come onto the dais. May we have Ajaya Vajpayee on the dais? Prince Dr. G. Shivaramakrishnaya onto the dais. I'd like to request Mr. Ganesh Bhongale onto the dais. Mr. Ganesh. We request onto the dais Mr. Nagaraju Pagadam Garu. Mr. Nagaraju. A big round of applause for organizing this wonderful event. May we request Dr. May we have Guru Kalakrishna Garu on.
Sri B.P. Acharya Garu, Special Chief Secretary to Government of Telangana, Sri B. Venkatesham Garu, Secretary Tourism and Culture, distinguished guests, presenters, chairs, I see family members of our employees here. A very good evening to you all. It gives me immense sense of satisfaction to deliver this vote of thanks. I thank Sri B.P. Acharya Garu for his kind words and accepting to be the chief guest for this evening. I thank our secretary, Sri B. Venkatesham Garu, for all the support. It would not have been possible without his support for this evening. He has been a source of inspiration for all of us in the department. I thank him for his the support that he has given to the entire team in doing this seminar year after year. Because, as you know, preparation for such seminar goes back at least 6 to 8 months. So I need to, in a government setup, I need to get a budget approval. Only I get that, then I start doing. Even I can call. I can send out the invitation calling for paper. So right from that level, I get support from our secretary, sir. I thank him profusely for that. I thank each and every one of the presenters who had sent their abstract earlier, then followed it up with your papers and then your PPTs. You have taken tremendous effort, each one of you, to make it to this seminar. I thank each one of you. Without you, there's no meaning for this seminar. I thank each one of you from the bottom of my heart. I thank each of the chair, because when I called them, just my one call, they said, yes, we are coming, which made the whole thing a lot easier. I thank each one of the chairs here, and we hope that you will be coming year after year to this seminar. As the last 2 years I have told, the team that we have in the Heritage Department has been the fundamental reason why this seminar has been happening with this precision. As you know, as our presenters would know, right from booking their ticket to receiving them at the airport and receiving them at the hotel, our team, when they work almost 24/7 for 4 days, the team at airport comes back only after the last guest leaves Hyderabad. So it is such a dedicated team that is working behind this seminar, and that is the strength of this seminar. So I thank each team, the transportation. Yes, they deserve much more. I thank the transportation team, hospitality team, accommodation team, publishing team, the food and other reception committees. Everybody, I can't take all the names because they all contributed equally to this seminar. So please consider that I'm thanking each one of you by name. I also thank the members of press who have been extensively covering, and I'm told that at least two or three extensive articles they are proposing in the newspaper. It has, in fact, compared to yesterday, today we had more number of serious audience, and there's a lot of intensive post-presentation discussion taking place. That is because of the publicity that we got in the press. Thank you so much. And I also thank the staff of MCHRD for extending this support year after year. It has been excellent. And if I have forgotten anybody, like the other organizers and our team which supported us in various other activities, please consider that I have thanked you, the authors, I mean the editors of our publications and the team which worked on our second proceeding volumes, the editorial team. I thank each one of you, and I look forward to the same kind of cooperation next year also. As you know, it is a tradition to declare the dates for next year's seminar. So we declare 9th and 10th of January 2020 for the fourth international seminar. We would like to see all of you again in this venue. Thank you so much.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.